Attention all flight crew members, flight is go for launch.
It's been just over a month since Flight 5. The goal is to get that turnaround time down to hours.
We have lift off.
Stage separation.
30 seconds, no catch decision.
Booster offshore diver.
Tune in and watch the ship fly around planet Earth.
Green light, then we'll start up. And shut down.
Starship is at 100 kilometers altitude. Flaps now have control of the vehicle. Starship has started the subsonic belly flop. Starship has landed.